Penguins goalie Matt Murray surprised a young Penguins fan in Canada. The boy was selling lemonade to raise money for the Humane Society up in Thunder Bay. Murray stopped by, bought a drink. He also took a few pictures with the boy and signed a hockey stick for him. Murray's a big advocate for animals. Back in February, he auctioned his World Cup stick to benefit the Thunder Bay Humane Society.